I have traveled many lands, and I still don't understand how sad you have become on my return. Your old heart is filled with care, sad and old they left you there. Your once bright eyes with sorrow softly burned. I can even sense the change in the sound of children's games. Childhood dreams of youth's ambitions have all turned to doubts and fears. It's an age of wealth, I'm told, but I've never felt so old as I recall old Dublin in my tears. All the faces that I meet as I roamed each one-way street reflect the empty statements of the time. And the old cathedral bell can't be heard above the swell, for years raised a message in her chime. All my childhood friends have gone, like the streets where we were born. And the time that it has taken, it doesn't seem so many years. They have faded in the gloom with Sab Kelly of the Coombe. Just a ghost of dear old Dublin in my tears. There were times when jobs were few, there were hungry days we knew, some days so bad their memories I've cursed. And the prayer I said to God Maud, that our children would restore the pride we lost. Now the past they all forsake, and they're dancing at your wake, while the heart of Dublin's dying, but nobody really cares. And the fools, as they pass by, laugh to see an old man cry. Farewell to dear old Dublin in my tears. Gathered round brave men and true, though our numbers they be few, we'll drink a toast before I cross the foam. For sure in London's dark domain, I recall how I became no more a stranger there than here at home. Now the Liffey rolls along, and I live for her song, till the voice of young James Larkin seems to echo in my ears. And it's just the rafters ring, to its requiem I sing. Farewell to dear old Dublin in my tears. And I can't forget old Dublin in my tears.